Morning, guys. It's the day of the show. We're heading out. We're like 40 minutes out with Tao's eating his Pringles.
It's his birthday.
It's my birthday today, so yay, 21. But time to get to work, shoot the show, and then have some fun afterwards. Holy shit. But yeah, look how foggy it is today in California. I don't know if it's hard to see. It's crazy.
Guys, we just made it to the show. Everybody's just pulling in. So far, like, the car quality, wow, definitely on a whole nother level. Florida is just like the same old cars.
All right, let's just start.
Get boring and more after a while, but right now we're out here.
What's up, everybody? This lineup is crazy. It stretches for like a large distance. Tell you how it's just clean. Today, let's try and focus, and I'll bring you guys along how I cover a show, all right? So, we just got here, so I set everything up. I'm gonna focus on getting establishing shots, and also people, and then cars rolling in for the beginning, and then we'll go from there. All right, guys? Bet. Tavo and I walk, he's like, wait. He kept thinking, like, is that BAM or not? So that's pretty awesome. We hooked him up with a BAM decal. You want to shout yourself out? I see you're doing videos too, right?
Yeah, I'm Sykes Media on IG.
Okay.
So yeah.
Any show YouTube? Us what you're working with.
Yeah, on YouTube it's Sykes Media as well. PSYKZ.
PSY.
Show us what you're working with.
We're vlogging out here.
Hell,
you're vlogging out here, man.
What's up, man?
What's up?
What's your guys' name?
Tavo.
Tavo.
Chris.
Known as Tavo350Z.
Ryan.
Chris.
All right, what you got there?
Oh, I'm Jeremy.
What's up, bro?
What's up? I got the Ronin.
Nice.
I got an Aputure Fine HD monitor, a D3300, and this HDMI cable that's almost broken.
I have so many issues with HDMI cables, I finally found.
Yeah, you.
بس يلا هيا أبو الحسن وأنا أقول لك إياها هاي زلمة.
أبو بن فانة تبون.
والله.
We're now inside of the big pavilion here, and there's some really amazing cars here, which you'll see in the after movie. But I'm starting to get. Is that Harvey? All right. But yeah, thank you guys for coming up and saying what's up. We have a couple BAM decals which we're giving out to whoever, you know, first come, first serve. But yeah, it's awesome. Tao, how are you feeling?
Go up a little bit more.
Go up a tiny bit.
We're gonna go grab some food soon. I just wanna grab like when you're in a show, like there's so much excitement because you just want to capture the shot, and you don't really worry about food, but try to eat something. If not, then you won't be able to.
Yeah, but definitely California, shit to Florida every day.
Quality cars is unbelievable. Florida, step it up.
That means we gotta step it up.
Ask your mom and dad for more money for car parts. But
talk in the vlog.
Hey, what's up? Hey, we out here
in OC. Bam, Tavo. We got SoCal season opener. It's cracking right now. Parking the inside. Quality. Tell me this is how we do. Have a lit day. Sign up.
Hey.
So we out here, guys. We came back to get a couple drinks.
Remember at car shows, we stay lit.
We about to start selling BAM Red Solo Cups.
Let us know your thoughts. Your thoughts. THOT. TT.
This is fire.
I just put the Ronin down. I'm going to do some handheld clips. It's always nice to mix. If you have a Ronin, your gimbal shots with some handheld stuff. It just gives the video a different vibe and more dynamic, I guess. So it looks good. We took a very long ass break. We ate. Walked around. A few people recognized us, which was awesome. But now I'm gonna go back in there with the Ronin, get a couple more shots. Don't really want to kill myself over this, but just get a few shots so I can make a nice video for you guys. And after that, we're gonna go hopefully meet up with someone. And then go hang out for my 21st birthday. So let's go.
Subarus I've seen today, this is my favorite one. Like, this is gorgeous.
It's good to see you, Darian. Yeah, let's go.
Better, Darian.
Yeah, good to see you again.
Must be nice. So this man wants this tail light, so he's a cord. Where they at though?
Alright, so I basically walked around what I usually do in every show. Got a few clips wide and close up of each car. And you'll see the final result. I didn't film the entire event. I didn't film two-step or awards or anything like that. But I'll still make a short clip. A short little after movie to put on there. But now, it's time to put this away and enjoy my 21st birthday.
Yeah, we're gonna go get litty. We're gonna celebrate this man's 21st out here in Los Angeles, California. We got recognized, actually. It was surprising.
A few times. For those that are watching right now, thank you for coming up. We really appreciate it. And just because of that, we're gonna come back. Just because you showed us some love, we're gonna come back, show some more love.
As soon as my bank account is looking good.
Yeah, then we out. Another event in the books. Tired, but we got it done. We're out here at El Pollo Loco. Try it out, which I think it's like a pollo tropical back from where we're from. So we're gonna to check it out because we literally saw how many? 50 of them since we've been here.
It was a sign
that we had to eat it before we left California.
So now we're headed to a random mall we just found because we don't know where we're going. We're gonna see what's up, and I don't know, we might have one more shoot later on today. We'll see.
You took a cool picture, man.
I think we literally walked into the richest mall in America, right?
That we can't afford.
Unfortunately, we can't afford, but it's just that we don't. What? Cut. All right, everybody. So randomly, we just left the mall, but we linked up with Mike Cozio. I'll leave a link right here so you can check out his work. His work is amazing. And look at what we just ran into.
Kind of like our last day in LA, and we're just chilling.
Let's introduce everybody.
So, Mike.
Say what's up.
What's up, guys?
He's out here chilling. Shooting some shots.
He's killing. I don't know anything else around from that. Off the dome.
Yeah, it looks very heavy.
No, it's not that bad. Not with that camera.
Is that Sony?
A7S2.
A7S.
It's lighter than a Ronin.
Yeah, for sure.
It's really hard to fight.
Is that Moby?
No, hate to the room, Moby. Yeah. Yeah, 15.
Oh, I think, okay.
You can whip it around.
Whip it.
Well, if you need like a recorder.
So it's always great to like make new friends, meet people, and you know, that's what life's about. You gotta meet new people, go to new places, do new adventures. It's a great thing, you know? Good quality to have in life. To be very friendly with others and just put yourself out there.
It's our last day here in California, here with Sam and Tavo. Tavo's dead. Sam, say what's up.
What's up?
Shout yourself out really quick.
Follow me on Instagram, Virtual Media, _ Virtual Media.
Right there.
Right here.
I just hooked them up with a couple BAM goodies. And yeah, our last day here. We're gonna go return the rental and head to the airport.
Hey, Z number 14.
Boom. Boom.
Boom.
Official. I think we should end the vlog here because actually I don't know if I'll film a little bit on the airport, but if I don't film anymore, thank you guys for watching. I'll be vlogging more soon, and yeah, until the next trip or the next shoot. Peace. All right, we made it onto the plane. Got the peasant in the peasant seat, but we're going back to Miami. Rocking the Camaro hat, the Lamborghini. This is the GTD race car. But yeah, thank you guys for flying with us. And until the next vlog.